स्टैंडर्ड 7 एक्सरसाइज 6.5 पाइथागोरस। सम नंबर 2 सम नंबर टू एबीसी इज अ ट्राइंगल राइट एंगल एट सी। राइट एंगल एट सी ए बी राइट व्हाट इज इट AB 25 सेंटीमीटर AC 7 सेंटीमीटर देयरफॉर हाउ मच इज BC वी अज्यूम BC x। नाउ एज सून एज यू सी 25 एंड 7 इफ यू हैव लर्न दिस टेबल इफ यू हैव लर्न दिस टेबल यू विल डेफिनेटली कम अक्रॉस टू सी दिस नंबर 7 24 25। Now, if hypotenuse is 25 and one side is 7, then definitely the other side should be 24, right? So, you will get orally answer. Now, you have to do it by the formula. Put in triangle ABC, AB square is equals to hypotenuse square is equals to side 1, side 2. That is BC square plus AC square. That is 25 square x square plus 7 square. 25 means 625 x square plus 49 625 minus 49. So x square is equals to 576. Now you all know 576 is a square of 24. Yesterday I have mentioned you all 24 square 576. You can see. Can you see it?
Yes.
24 square is 576. Right? So what we should write here, we should write in this way. Therefore, x is equals to 24 centimeters. You take a root on both the side. X is equals to 24. Third side BC is 24. Third side BC is 24. Now, third one. A 15 centimeter long ladder. Now, sum number 3. Fifteen centimeter long ladder. Reach a window 12 meter high. This is the height of window. That is 12 meter. And ladder is set in this way. Ladder is 15 meter. Right? Ladder is 15 meters from the ground on placing it against a wall, a distance A, right? So distance from ground, distance from ladder and wall, distance from ladder and wall is A. Let me write A, B, C. In triangle ABC, AB height of window? BC, distance of wall, and ladder, and AC, AC is a length of ladder. Once again, let me correct. AC square is equals to AB square plus BC square. This is AC 15 square 225, AB 12 square 144 plus A square. So A square is equals to 225 minus 144. So A square is equals to 81. 81 means 9 into 9. So A is equals to 9 meter. Two times, we will write one time A is equals to 9 meter BC.